I'm at least at back reporting.
What do you say, Robert?
No, I'm telling my dad that I'm gonna drop him to 126. He says, to 122. My dad says, he's tall. I said, so was he able to play?
What's his name? Who is he?
Huh?
So Rey Vargas?
Oh, Louis. I thought you were talking about this guy.
No, Louis.
Oh, Louis, what do you fight at?
Lua fights on the Top Rank show with where Ramirez is gonna fight.
Oh, November 11th.
November 11th, yeah, right there. 1-0. It's gonna be
Ramirez against the kid from what's his name? DC, right?
Yeah.
Mike Reed.
Mike Reed. Ryan Lua is gonna fight there.
Who's he fighting?
Lua. Oh, come on.
Where is he from? Mexico? Here? Or?
He's from Michoacan, but he lives in Fresno. Well, in Madera, California. Puro Jiquilpan, Michoacan.
I thought he was Middle Eastern, Robert.
Amigo, hey, ese papá. Dice papá que ni conoces Jiquilpan.
¿Cómo no? Me crié allá.
Sí. I thought he was like Middle Eastern.
¿Se te crees allá?
At the airports, they fuck with you, huh? Can we say?
They do.
Why? Some girls started talking to me in their language. I was like, what?
Hey, if you go to Amsterdam, no pretty chicks. If you go to Ukraine, Israel, full of pretty chicks.
Well,
so
Amsterdam, is not another place where
every smoke weed.
Oh, but isn't there like fine bitches too? Like prostitutes?
Prostitutes, but they're not pretty.
Oh, okay.
They're tore up.
Where they're pretty. Where are the prostitutes that aren't pretty?
In the red light district.
Where?
Red light district in Amsterdam.
Ugly prostitutes?
They look tore up.
Yeah.
I mean, during the day shift. I don't know about the night shift.
How do you know?
Because I walked there during the day. I walked there during the day. They didn't look good. But in Ukraine, everyone looks like a model. Every girl.
I gotta go to the Ukraine.
But Ukraine is very cheap, Robert. $1 is 26 local coins.
Yeah.
So $100 is $2,600 in your pocket.
Oh, shit. I need to go to
the... And in Georgia, the country of Georgia, they sell knives and swords at the airport.
Oh, right now.
Different world. Here, you can't take water on the plane. Over there, you can buy a knife and bring
it.
I do.
Tio, póngase su camisa. We're going to take a picture. Here.
So, Robert, you designed that shirt yourself?
That's what she says.
How's the article? Pretty good?
Papá, y ya está sin tomar agua. Tiene todo el día sin tomar agua. Ya le dimos una regañada. Mi papá también así era, papá. Mi papá antes no nos dejaba tomar agua por 2 semanas. No, acuérdate.
Pita, hold on.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak. Take a step back, cause it's Eli Sekpak.